Hey guys,
welcome back. So we are starting to pack for this is gonna be multiple parts. So just so y'all know, for my oak searcher, because I'm not doing clothes until like the day before. I'm going to show you the list, or I'm going to tell you the list, basically, alright? I kind of have one thing, but I think I need to reorganize it. I guess it looks messy to me. But that's also me. So, anyways. So, we're going to go through the list. So, here we go. So, we got a water bottle. That is actually needed, but we may have... We have one, but I don't really like that one. Let me do this other one I have. So, yeah, there's that. We need socks, underwear, bras, toothbrush, toothpaste, toothbrush, deodorant, perfume, charger, headphones, wallet, pants, shirts. They said a jacket because it's going to be cold at night and early in the morning because we're apparently being up early. Whatever. Tennis shoes. I'm bringing like a small blanket because it's just something about me, no one else. So, hair ties, medication, my Polaroid camera. Yeah, and a fake. And we may bring some like soap and like maybe a towel. So, let's get this started. We're gonna undo everything in here. So we're gonna put it like this. So we're using this clear little bag. I don't know if you can tell, but it's pretty kind of dentist. And it's like an industry. And so basically, what they give me every time I go there is they give me toothpaste. So I have like these two little ones. Toothbrush. Floss, and they also give you some chapstick, is all they give you in there. So, we'll put that aside. So, we're gonna bring this fresh cotton perfume. I really like it, so. We have that. Then we also have my deodorant. We're just going through this. We have a palette. That's like, we gotta look good. Alright. We also have some blush. I don't know if you can see any of this, so like, if you see me doing this. Some blush. Then I think this is bronzer, I believe. Yeah, bronzer. Then we got this Maybell foundation. Ooh, that's. This one I actually did not buy at like a dollar version. Like some of this, most of this, I'm gonna say, I bought was like for like at a dollar store, basically. So like it's not the best quality, but it actually works really well. Like my foundation, blush, and my concealer. I think one of my my lip glosses are like probably the only things I have not bought from the dollar store that is makeup proof. But yeah, so we have the Maybell New York Fit Me foundation. It is the closest, it's a little bit lighter than me, but I like it a little. Like you can't really tell. It's like I blend it very well though. Oh my gosh, I got some of those. So we're just gonna wipe this back on because I was trying to show you and then this bottle kind of fell. This is probably why. Anyways. So, putting this into my bin. Then we're going to put the extra hold of the hairspray. To organize this in like a way to where it's organized. Then we, so like I'm bringing multiple like lip glosses. Like I bought this one actually on like Target or something. This was just given to me. I don't know how. And it's just like a dot shirt. Like, cause like look at this. This was like so small. Like it's. So we got the Stay Glossy. I used it for my senior pictures. If you have not seen. Also, this one is just like a pink. That one's a little bit brighter. I did. It's just clear gloss. This is not the easiest thing to do. After all. And then there's just my brushes. And then this is just my eyebrow tool I use. I just basically brush it. Like I have. A little thing, but like it broke. So yeah. That can like work. So yeah, so it's just basically this side. Is there any really plain? Whatever. My sponge, if you haven't seen it, you probably have seen it already because I had it use it. Then we got a sanitizer of sunshine from lemon, you know. How'd that be? Oh, look. Oh, this. So like this. These were just putting in here to put in here basically. Like I won't, you know, be on it then. I know this. Then there's just the toothpaste, toothbrush. Of it's in here, so this will really help with a lot of like the organization stuff. So, like we have in here, we got toothbrush, toothpaste, deodorant, perfume. Look, that's already four items. Like we could put other things in there, but we're not. So. that is. And then we also are going to be bringing a straightener because, like, yeah. Because we also have this bag. We're putting, like, some stuff for, like a strap stuff, like, snacks, you know, stuff like that. So. So basically, we have about 2 weeks. So we have to be all packed and ready. So this should be fun. Not really. I mean, so I'm kind of just sorry that I keep zoning out. I have a little thing. I'll literally just take this thing off. This is just like a little cover for it. And like it. Or I can just go like this. Right, whatever. Okay, I don't have time. True, but then that would fall off. So you'd have to take this thing off. Or I just bring it like this. With this. So. We got the camera. Looks like I also don't know how I think. This is for like a different small little bag. I'm thinking about doing this one. Got a 6 class, got 23. No one in my group. Well, except for like maybe one, maybe two would have it. Anyways. So it's like this. So I like glue this in here. Anyway, we're getting rid of this. Put under this. This is now for this trip. This is for me to drink right now. We're getting a hand in there. So, that's a day before. You're not even gonna see me go to bed real, really early. You're not gonna see me go to bed like 11-ish. So, yeah. Okay, there you go. Anyways. We're getting any chance because I like this puppy. Okay. So we got toothpaste, deo, per. Ignore everything in here. Just gonna tell you that. So basically, what's gonna happen is basically. Oh my gosh, if I can speak right now, I'm basically mumbling. Saying a lot of things right now. Whatever. So basically, we're gonna make sure that we have. We are not just gonna. So we're getting a new ultrasure. I will show you it. I probably put extra, like, pair of underwear and socks in this one. Just in case, like, anything were to happen. You know, because things happen, and I don't know about how long this bus ride is going to be, you know, or anything. I just know I'm going to bus from at 7, and we're supposed to leave in there. I don't even know what time I'm at. It's, the paper's in this room, okay? It's on my desk, or my dresser, or like my little bookshelf thing. I don't know which one, but I know it's on one of them. That's important. What was I gonna say? I don't know. And it tells me the times of what stuff that, you know, stuff like that. camera in this pocket here. And the pocket in the speaker area has my extra flower down, the pen. And in the actual area, there's a camera. I'm gonna just find out. So, I will braid my hair that day, right? This is gonna be
I know. This. I'm sorry. I really am sorry about this, but. Okay. So, like, I put my hairbrush in the other one, right? The following day, right? I am so cold now, it's unbelievable. But whatever. I'll take the bus to school so my parents don't sleep. Anyways, I will literally go. It'll be normal. This will be the bag that I will have with me. Whatever. The thing I just bought has like a little, it's a little charging case thing, so like a portable charger, whatever. Okay. It better be, or I will be so mad. First train is like $7, alright. Okay, that was a little close up, and I have towards acne right now. Like, I'm pretty, I don't know. Oh, look, those things are trying to like run away. That's good. The smaller one that I can bring me like for 3 days, yeah. In here. Or no. We could also put my actual charger. A smaller charger. Actual charger, right? You're going through my brain process here. And this is gonna sound hella annoying for y'all people who are watching this. I feel bad. Cause I'm rainbow. Anyways. We put the longer one in there, smaller one here. My brain is going everywhere. I'm so sorry. We put the headphones in here. No. We don't put the headphones in here. We put them in my pocket the day, the night before to what I'm wearing. Because I pull out what I want to wear the night before. Yes, you're going through my brain. Yeah. Okay. The shirts would bring pretty school shirts. Shirts that represent something about the school. Yes, I'm sorry about this, y'all. I love y'all. I feel bad, but I'm annoying. Anyways, hairbrush we put in that one, right? But my hair gets messy easy. So we will braid my hair. Have my mom braid my hair. Not me. No. I will.
You know what? One of us. Either me or one.
Just in case I can't decide which outfit I want to wear to bed.
So today is the 5th. And I had to have all this done by the 18th, so I can bring all this stuff on the 19th. So. Okay. I'm about to write something. My brain is gonna make any sense of it, but oh wait, never mind. I'm not gonna write it. I'm not productive. All right, so basically, we're gonna get this all done. We did basically a little for this bag. We did a little bit. Is what we're doing. So tomorrow's Thursday. We won't be doing any. I have to get my work. And a pair of my work shoes in there. With the socks, because I don't want to wear sandals. Cause your girl. Been feeling the sandal mood. Which is weird. I never want to wear sandals. Anyways. They were cute. I don't know. But they were a little uncomfortable. Today. But. We gotta get used to sandals again. So, we're gonna wear another pair tomorrow. So, we got this, guys. I hope I can get this all like packed in time. Over for 3 days. But that's also called. This is a little bit excessive. Because usually I don't have to have everything packed whole like 2 days before. Usually I can wait till like almost the day before. And then if I don't have it done right the day before, I can finish the day of. But this time I don't. So. This is gonna be fun. Y'all think I can do it? Please comment down below if you think I can get this done by the 18th. So, I will see y'all probably on like Friday or Saturday. I'm not doing more of this stuff. Because I'm doing a little out of time right now. So I can make sure I can get this all done. So, yeah. See y'all next time. Bye.